Serious times require serious leadership. The last 7 years under President Obama have taught us that problems do not take care of themselves in the absence of American leadership. The United States should not delay in leading a global coalition to take out ISIS with overwhelming force. We are at war with radical Islamic terrorism. We have but one choice, to defeat it.
I'm Jeb Bush, and I approve this message.